With Dupont Sourdough liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Tanks. Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A ship. Just should give me more info.
Mir egal, was es heißt, wenn jemand da ist. Ich kann meine Spielzeuge aus dem Kinderwagen werfen. Ich brauche mehr Männer zum Abladen. Die Alliierten an den Stränden.
Shipping manifest. Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this. Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. Interesting. I can take advantage of this. get all the info Command need now. Should look into this weapons lab. See what else they're working on. This will help. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet. Shot looks self-inflicted. Planned to defect, then took the easy way out. Says he stuffed his research material nearby. Should grab it before the Nazis recover it. Checkpoint by the weapons lab. Marie mentioned this. The way she infiltrated the base must be around here somewhere. Now this guy's got something I... See what else they're carrying. Damaged. Path leads into the hills. Might get me past security.
Vesta!
gap in the fence. Nice work, Chevalier. That's my way in. This must be the V2 wind tunnel. Jungers is due to visit here. Bound to be intel here the command can put to good use.
Die Schätzungen sind annehmbar, aber wenn die Alliierten an Boden gewinnen...
Harder to spot me in that grass.
Anti-tank weaponry. Experimental armor-piercing ammunition.
Command can put all this to use for our side. Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. Winged V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Jungers. Right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. Cross another one off the list. Job done. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though? Looks like this is where the V2 test data designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Thank you.
Wer ist da?
The alarm's raised, damn it. Kraken's launch center wasn't in the weapons lab. It has to be somewhere in here. Gotta find it and put a stop to this.
über! Findet ihn, verdammt!
Du entkommst mir nicht.
Find here. That's got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be... This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? Have we missed something?
Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Klempt, melden Sie sich.
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mohler, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? Dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you.
Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies.
Unglaublich, dass wir Lagerdienst haben, während alle anderen sich auf den großen Gegenangriff vorbereiten.
Immer mit der Ruhe, was? Wenn wir dann hier noch im Dienst Hallo? Sind, kriegen wir die ganze Anerkennung für die halbe Arbeit.
Das macht aber keinen Spaß. Ich will was zu... Oh! Scheiße! Schnell!
Ah! Wo ist der?
Oh!
Wo ist...
This SMG.
Unterstützung bitten.
V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Got to look out for a way to set off the fireworks. Off the charts. It's got to be a control room nearby. I'll be able to overload the system from there. V2's in here, I'm grounded. Still gotta take out the launch site before I can leave.
Damit auf die Linien der Alliierten schießen, sollten unsere Männer an der Front es wissen.
Ja, Möller hat sie bestimmt gewarnt. Allerdings muss das Zielsystem trotzdem noch eingestellt werden.
Targeting's the thing holding up the launch. Better get up there. Target something a little closer to home. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out.
Beaufsichtigt Jonas die Starts in der Nähe der Fertigung? Er ist nicht hier.
Nein, soweit ich weiß, werden die Starts normal gehandhabt.
That capsule to destroy itself. Going to have to find a way to launch it myself. These controls. The capsule must be operated. Let's start the misfire with these. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Mission accomplished. Now let's get out of here. Not gonna last much longer.
So schnell wie die Alliierten an Boden gewinnen, haben sie vorher schon längst zurückgezogen.
Ha!
Glaubst du, wir ziehen uns zurück?